About last night.
What about it?
When a man gets to the point when his name's on the building, he can get an unnatural sense of entitlement.
What does that mean, Roger?
Hello, redheads. With big breasts.
We'll find you one if we still have jobs. Want me to run ahead?
Run? My name's on the building. They can wait for me.
Where's Miss Blankenship?
She's down there saluting Union Jack. What is that?
Chocolate pudding.
Wasn't even on the chart. My name's on the wall out there.
You want some?
What is the problem? You think you're more dangerous without a contract? You are. And it's affecting our business. You're our David Ogilvy. And if you let all the blokes at Putnam, Powell, and Lowe relax for 3 years, maybe we could put your name out front. After mine. And Cooper, probably.
You don't get to kill this account.
Well, you know how they are. Maybe it'll kill itself.
Enough. I'm not even talking about money right now. I'm talking about the kind of work you can do for those people. Have you seen that motorcycle? They love design.
As long as my name's in that lobby, I get to choose whom I do business with.
Don? Where the hell were you?
Had an early lunch.
I can smell it.
I didn't know you were going to beat me here.
Well, you could have told somebody. Anybody.
I don't have to tell anybody. That's my name on the door out there. This is my agency. I'm the president of this agency. I don't have to ask anybody anything. You know what I call a holiday for the whole office right now? This business doesn't have feelings. You get bought, you get sold, you get fired. If the account moves, you move. Even if your name's on the damn door, you should know better than to get attached to some walls.
Well, hopefully I'll have that problem someday.
Okay, hot stuff.